She says when she feels like crying, she starts laughing.